Step 4 in the 5 steps of hypothesis testing is to calculate the statistic. When you calculate a statistic, you run the test in SPSS using your data. Alternatively, you could run the test in R or JASP or some other statistical software. The software will calculate a test statistic, also known as an observed value or an obtained value. The software will also calculate an exact probability of obtaining this test statistic and report it as a significance value. In SPSS, the probability value will be in a box labeled SIG for significance. Look at the value in the SIG box. That is your p-value. Is it less than 0.05? If so, the difference is statistically significant, and you would reject the null. Now, if you're working by hand, you will compute a test statistic using a formula. Then you will compare your test statistic, your observed value, to the critical value that you determined in step 2. You will find a critical value in a table that will be provided for you. The Bear Handout describes an array of analyses that are available in SPSS, and they all begin with the Analyze menu. As we learn each new test, I will give you specific instructions for how to do the test in different types of statistical software. This page will give you a general idea of where to find each test in SPSS that we learn about. And because I hope that you keep this information to use it in the future, hopefully for some real-world research, I have also created these 2 pages of instructions about running analyses in SPSS. If you are ever unsure about how to structure an analysis, refer to these 2 pages for a handy tutorial.